Welcome back.
Much light here. I suppose I feel pain. Warlock, may we speak? Accept it from the Nine.
I hope to
now it is yours.
We're falling behind forever.
Well,
recording data is easy, but recording data that can only be opened by those you allow to. Now that is hard.
I remember this. What the? I remember this.
Skies, dancing guardians, usual.
Thank you.
patrol duty thing.
Iron Lords are watching.
No readings. The dishes are alive.
Guardian.
Welcome back. You know where to find me. Nice to see you, Warlock.
Looking for something? Stay low and move quietly. Look at this place. Dreadful. I should write a book about it.
Fallen are feeding on that servitor.
That is very bad news. Please stop them.
Succeeded in distracting them.
Query, what is distraction worth? Assessing. Now sending. Congratulations.
Captain. Be well.
Clint, what do you think Spider is up to these days? Splicers working with Guardians. Elixir City. Hey, Clint. What do you think Spider is? Vanguard Warlocks aren't anything like Osiris. Wasn't expected. Rex working with the Vanguard. Spider must be furious. Akora's been avoiding me. I suppose that's for the best. Need to make a supply run back to the shore for some spare parts. Thank you.
Cruisers keep returning to Neptune's orbital path. I wonder if they're doing something with its gravity level. Aurora's been avoiding it. I suppose that's for the best. We need to make a supply run back to the shore for some spare parts. Thank you.
following a fallen into battle makes my trigger finger itch. Watch your back, Guardian.
Thank you.
trying to fix their broken code. Deal with the Vex, but keep one eye on the terminal.
Security cycles. Each circuit grows more desperate.
Future war. permission. Zavala expressly forbade it, and yet, Guardians continue to use the darkness. Some without issue, others. There have been incidents.
You see what became of Aramis. But Mizrax also sees Guardians using the darkness to defend Alexei.
Nothing is ever as simple as it seems on the surface.
I can help you exploit an entrance into the Vex network. Once inside, you must find your own way.
Data.
won't give up so easily. They're recalibrating their defenses. Be ready for anything.
Thank you.
I sense the Vex mind. It lashes out with something like desperation. They are coming for you. Crush their last defense to complete the splice. We have other networks to collapse.
Thank you. Guardian's performance has provided me with a wealth of information.
Still plotting, are we?
Pardon?
You were always trying to look 10 steps ahead. I suppose that's why you and the Speaker used to butt heads.
Ah, yes. Well, forewarned is forearmed. But I don't need to tell you that, do I?
I learned from the best.
Hello again. I'll be here. I've been able to watch our fallen guests repairing their armaments. The methods are unorthodox, but the craftsmanship is admirable. Adopting this new technology feels overwhelming. I barely understand it, but it's nice to have a clear challenge in front of me.
Stock's always changing. Don't take too long.
It's not bad.
Every little bit helps. Trust me.
You missed that run in the Crucible? Shame.
Together, doesn't it? Maybe just me.
The oldest encryption methodology sometimes contained the greatest treasures. Sometimes.
The feed went down just as they were going to say who won. Everything depends on a man.
Where? Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. received. All done.
This is no time for politics. Oh no. Did you miss that run in the Crucible? Shame.
Thank the traveler for data.
I can get you the data. The Awoken don't age the way people do. I mean, human people, you know? It's not bad here.
Are the archives fine?
Make peace.
Sure. Rhythmic physical expression.
Just gonna take a fight.
At your service. Requisition approved. Make good use of it. Back to the front, Guardian. Stand with me, Guardian. Stand with me, Guardian. The Traveler's reformation is a lesson. We can emerge from this stronger than ever. Traveler's reformation is a lesson. We can emerge from this stronger than ever. The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair and the High Servitor, feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Is up ahead, under that colony ship. Just on the other side of all those devils.
Thank you.
Tepic's crime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty, and they will find ways to survive. They always do.
Okay, the fallen went that away.
Privately.
Don't mind me and Zavala. We'll just...
Yeah, I cut the Vanguard link. Too many voices for me to focus. The Fallen are wrecking the ship, scavenging my circuits for parts.
This webbing on the floor looks like some kind of arc conductor. Probably best to keep arc energy away.
You do for granted again.
never leaving your backpack again. Failsafe, we haven't seen any sign of Fallen tinkering with your ship.
They're still crawling around. They seem right at home.
I've located another set of arc pulses. Don't worry, we'll find them.
You guys and your stuff.
The rest of the ship is just up ahead. I always forget how big it is.
The Cade unit is back.
Zavala's gonna be so mad you cut him out of this. Onward. How about we board the ship, or what's left of it, and take everything that's not nailed down.
Where did they divert all the power to?
Davis. Operation Oboe has begun.
Shouldn't we tell him we're fine?
No, it's better this way. No one gets left behind, Piccolo. No one. Stand by for rescue. I'll break those fallen myself. Then Operation Stormcoat can begin. A local band of Taken has holed up in a neighboring hydro plant.
They seem rather fond of it. At this rate, I'll have Taken muck in my tea by day's end.
How could they have coordinated this well? The Taken have no leader.
Perhaps you just answered your own question, Ghost. One of my teams reported Taken energy infecting the water supply. Our purification tech can only do so much. If the contamination spreads, people will die.
Killing that blight returned the soil and water readings to normal. Still tracking Taken energy nearby. They're all over the water facility. And under it. Whatever's behind us must be underground. If the Taken wanted to poison the entire dead zone, this was the place to do it. They didn't pick it by accident.
If they succeed, we won't have room on the farm. We're still treating wounded from the Red War.
It won't come to that.
This looks much worse than I was imagining.
Can stand side by side and accomplish anything.
Thank you.
felt on holding that tremor beat. But Elixir Ingenuity paired to high ferocity? No, not on my doorstep. I'm sending you coordinates to the nest. Burned it to the ground. If you do that much, we can discuss your debt to me.
Fallen, up ahead.
House the scabs. Trying to claim a bit of land for themselves. Dead men walking, nothing more.
Registering an abnormal ether signature on that night. Strange. The worm is infected with ether too.
Feed it, Captain. Cursed thrall. Poison at night.
Every hive on the Tangled Shore was probably born here, in this nest. If we kill that queen, we cut them off at the source. our queen again. The agreement.
Oh, there was no agreement, little morsel. Just considerations, mites, and maybe.
Hello again. You know where to find me. I've seen the light used by warlords and guardians alike, for evil and good. A new tool doesn't change the wielder. These fallen lost a friend to a black armor weapon, a loved one, If I were them, I wouldn't easily let that go. The loom was your creation as well as mine, Guardian. Thank you for your aid.
Guardian, we've picked up a high-gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
Я в опасности. Системы повреждены.
That's Rasputin, the AI Warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.